Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Settle down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here. But knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Am I imagining things? God only knows.
I'm sure you'll be missed.
He's here! Right here!
feet.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, what's he asking for? Get my eye.
Got him. Over
hey,
here.
Look who we got here.
There you are.
My fault. If dipshits are gonna leave gas in their fucking tank, of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty where I see it.
That didn't sound right. You still breathing, brah?
Can you hear me?
Okay. Then where you wanna look?
The fuck is mine?
Huh.
Nothing. Try over there.
Show yourself! Surprise, motherfucker! In position!
Ourselves a guest.
Stay out of my way.
Hey, look. Sucker!
Gonna put you down, son. Found you. Come off me.
I'm in Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Be there soon.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar?
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.
How you doing?
I'm at the hall.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
No!
Are you gonna pay for that? There's a man with a gun. I need help here.
These colors have no manners.
Watch out!
How you doing?
The fella say you should maybe leave.
That didn't sound right.
You see that?
You don't think Junior's been acting a little extra jumpy lately? With all the losses we've been suffering?
Well, he's been at that speed again. He's got it in his head. Big colored motherfuckers are coming out of the walls to get him.
I have no idea how Pop Thong could be responsible for such a little fuck-up.
He's still our boss, and we still got a job to do. Let me know if you see anything.
Huh? Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
That son of a bitch is...
I just heard something
awful.
I swear
I heard something.
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Huh?
Shit.
What was that? Shouldn't have.
Huh?
Yeah, you like that, huh?
Got him! Shit. Over here!
Hold him up!
Take him down.
I'm ducking down!
Where'd you go, you fuck?
Well, I ain't giving up that easy.
But I'm first.
Fuck, he ain't breathing.
Hey, that black bitch is mine.
Get him.
This is nobody's fault but yours.
I spotted him.
That fucker's mine. Yes. Good shit.
Fresh body here.
Let's try over there.
Job to find him.
Nothing. Try over there.
get around him!
Huh?
Wonder if he's over there.
Huh? Nothing. Try over there. Check the other side. Nothing. Try over there.
Your fucking job and find him.
I got him!
Yeah, you like that?
Wonder if he's over there.
Huh?
Got lots of places to look.
The fuck's he gonna...
I don't think they...
Got lots of places to look.
Mm-hmm.
We got a killer in here.
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Get behind him! You see that fucker? There! Get him!
Never should have come here! Get me to a goddamn hospital! Assholes!
Where those big balls now, Junior? Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tickfall?
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Hey, Mr. Clay.
Oh, you hear no one about drinking and driving? You know how you shouldn't drink and drive because you might spill your drink?
That's a good one.